No, he's got like Iceville Archer and Lauren Protege and Lonely Pearl. Protege is like annoying as annoying AF, and they got Grizzle Ranger too. They got Radiant Guardian, so like, you know, they got some shit, you know, don't get me wrong, but Blind Assault, Single Combat, Elixir. I mean, they got a lot of tricks here. They definitely do. It's not an OTK deck. Let's just come up on this deep win right here. Mirror match. Dude, you gotta kill that, Freddy, bro. Come on.
Oh, sorry. See, that's my finger. I can't. My bad. I don't know until somebody says it to me.
I don't think we want Ball Feast. I keep jettisoning now. God, this hand's not good. Playing what? Shipwreck Order? Redevourer. No Abyssal. Got too much removal.
I'm thirsty. I want a beer. What about you?
He tossed the jettison. And a hunter. What are we gonna do next turn though? We're just gonna play this. Maybe we get a whale out of him. Oh man. It's gonna be tough, man. We got no Maokai. Got no Thresh. Yep. Come on, Gloomtooth. You gotta get on the game here. Fuck, worst card in the deck. This. Because I draw this card, what I was thinking, I wanted to draw. You know, Vile Feast, ain't got any deck, buddy. He's gonna save up for the miscall, I guarantee you. And there I use one whale. Might have a grasp. No, I'm attacking. Oh shit. Come on, deck. These isles will be cleansed. Where we at here? 30 cards? Motherfucker. We're never gonna get there. Thank you. Never lost a fair game. Or played one. Could be a whale turn. We're gonna Atrocity as Maokai? There's no way, right? Who says I don't? Like, we're saving that Atrocity for the Nautilus, right? Sure. Savage to play too. How deep are they? Another question. 21. Only TF. Fuck. I didn't think I was going to draw that. It might come with a 6 drop. Are we Maokai? Can we do anything about the 6 drop? Doesn't seem to be so. But man, we gotta start tossing. Or we just open. Eating six right here.
Charmed, I'm sure. Vengeance from the seas.
And fury from the blighted land.
We got nothing. We got jettison, maybe. What are we on? Mayo Cat Spider here? Fuck, this is gonna be a big ass turn right here. Isles live through me. 19 to 25, my goodness. Oh, they're playing 2B Explode. Where do we get these jettisons from? I don't know where I came from, but I'm glad I got him. If they got grass, they got grass, right?
The water rises.
Here we are. This motherfucker got the grass, dude. You gotta be shitting me. About to lose our deck. Oh my god, you're a Nautilus. Thank you. I mean, if we got any kind of life gain, we're gonna have a problem. But they've already grasped twice, right? Felt like twice. Oh, they could have another Nautilus, huh?
Blessed vengeance.
Could have another Nautilus. Oh, we only got one play. Got one play, boys. Oh, looks like we're dead. Yep. Drew both his grasp. I drew my one atrocity. Damn. Got banged up right there. Android deck tracker yet? Not that I know of. I'm playing on desktop, so I don't really know. Okay, so all they have is the Fjord deck left. Do we get one right here? This deep deck. Da 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 da. Thanks for the follow, baby. Juno. Apex Predator. Dibadoo, everybody, welcome to the Goon Squad, all the new follows. Boosty Pacow. Where you at, Mav? Come on. Discord, see if you're talking to me. Nope. Yeah, that was something. Just had all the checks. Can't believe I drew a Nautilus right there, though. That was like a close-ass game. All things considered. Dude, he had the grasp for the Abyssal. And then he had the grasp. He had the double grasp to save his life. Pretty insane. Then he hit the treasure. That treasure is what overloaded us. We would have had a whole another turn if it wasn't for the treasure. Shipwreck order is so good. We're going to game two. I'm down a game. Lost the deep mirror. First deep mirror I lost all tournament. Playing against number one player in EU. An NA tournament. How do you let them do that? It's like I got the FTP account on the NA. I mean on the EU. So I'll be coming for their EU prize money. Right about the time I get this deep deck put together. Also, if y'all haven't checked out my YouTube, I got a video about strategy with the deep deck. So you want to check out my YouTube for that. All the new people, welcome in everybody. Loving this game, loving this community. Thank you guys for existing. Hell yeah. Come on, Mav, what are you doing? Maybe he's talking to me in the game. Band, I own you, yeah. I banned his, I own you. We both banned I own you. That's what you do in tournaments. You just ban I own you deck. Don't want a bunch of business. More chefs tracker? No. Well, I'm looking on the wrong page here. No, this is like Lonely Furrow, Iceville Archer. I think we should probably keep some of this. I don't know how I feel about this treasure, though. In a world of Fiora. I'm gonna keep this. They got Blinding Assault, so it's like... I'm gonna want to block something. I'm gonna want to interact early. Do you have Grizzled Rangers and shit, you know? They also have standalone, so we gotta be careful of that. No repost, two detain, three remembrance. Two devil. Think we want a Maokai? I think we want to challenge him back, so we'll see how that works. Fish out of water. Better than nothing. Yeah, at least our iron and shit, you know? We gotta get this Maokai down, which is gonna be good. Problem with this Vile Feast? There's a problem with it. Oh my god, my internet. What is going on here? Whoa, whoa now.
Who does not know the name Laurent? You will be scoured for parchment. Fair.
Block this. Seems like a block that makes a little more sense. Because we don't want to put him in like standalone range. He might have single combat too. Fuck me, man. I didn't think about that. Gotta bag up one, so this one goes, I'm not gonna feel it, but I mean it's gonna hurt, but I'm gonna have to be okay. And it trades with this anyway. Six ain't gonna level this up. Feels all right. One judgment. Watch out for that. How crazy would it be to pass right here? You're kind of fucking nuts, huh? What we got here? 19 cards? What do they do about that? We know they got Unyielding Spirit. They expect us to kill something so they can play a Radiant Guardian, but that shit ain't gonna happen. Block here, they get Fury. Play this Nautilus yet. I really want to draw another Nautilus before I play this Nautilus. Plus, I want to toss the stuff before I put the sea monsters back in. Could have obviously here. I think playing it slow is like a little better. You got the Tains and shit, you know. Strong play. Let me get this thing off the board. Doesn't really feel that good. Seven mana, you know? Got nothing to toss. The problem. When we play the Nautilus, like, what do they have? Two detains? Let's do this. You just block this, right?
Nasty! All of them for pie!
This is the one that I think we were gonna get. Life eternal. Now you're gonna do something. Now you're gonna do something. I will tend this. Man, we got a wink on over here. As if we need more. Sup, noob loco? LOR Guardian, yeah. Bolt action, you about to get a... You getting a mod. You answering the questions for people in chat, bro? We about to mod you. You get a sword, bro. You the man. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do, actually. My board's full of spiders. This motherfucker right here. Got relentless pursuit? No. They probably stuck with some standalones over there. Get loose out of here. Cards. I mean, a judgment would suck, right? Might be sitting waiting on us to throw. That's possible. Simple combat, you know? Over us any. Give them room to spread their leaves. Yeah. Do something fast. We will heal these isles. Alright, so it's burn v that deck. It's gonna be tough. Trying to think exactly what kind of mulligans we're gonna want. They have one purify, three single combat. Grizzled Ranger, they play the protege instead of the bear. So I think that there's no war chefs. I think that the one drop, the spider might be good. We got all them pearls, you know. They also have flash freeze, so gotta watch out for that too. We got the attack token. I mean, do we want a Mystic Shot anything? I think so. Gotta get one drop, man. There it is. Hard over there. Taking Gotta watch out for Elixir also. That's not what I want to be drawn. First big mission. You gotta play something. Gonna Valor me, bro? I'm down open for 5. Archer, yeah. I think I blocked that shit. I mean, if they had an elixir there, you know, it's whatever. Huh. What are they playing for 3? Alarm Protege? That one's not good for us. Another Archer? Also not good. Tough, yeah, this is game 3. Man, this feels so bad. Just gonna put this here. Time to go. Took it? That's so weird. This disciple. I never hold back. Try me. Thinking hard over here. Would it be that crazy to get excited this Fiora? Problem is like if they have an elixir, which they play 2, they have some real trouble here. Might stand alone, if possible. Just the way I like it. I'll go. Can we just let that roll? Weird ass turn here. Then we just let it roll. Goodness. I think that's what we want to do.
If they don't break, they'll burn.
Gonna be single combat time right here. Maybe even detain. see if this works. I think I just get excited both of these at this. That motherfucking crazy. We get our creature back. Then try and get the investigator to go deep on him. Now we're on board. Got a Fiora's off our back. That's great. How we draw that?
Break their spirits and their swords. You could be
come on, baby, draw a two drop. Two drop, baby, let's go. There it is. There it is. There it is. Let's go. Let's go, baby. Keep it coming, baby. Let's go. Roll on. This could be a judgment. I shouldn't have played this. Shouldn't play this one. You gonna hold on that judgment or what? How big is that judgment anyway? Big judgments, you can't radiate in Guardian, so that's something. We pass, we pass. Put the boom crew out here. I mean, we can still just come with the boom crew. I mean, I can see passing. What's gonna happen is he's gonna attack with his, I'm gonna tell you what's gonna happen. He's gonna attack with his protege. And then he's gonna, tell you exactly what's gonna happen. He's gonna attack with his protege. And then he's gonna play Radiant Guardian. Not if he has Judgment, dog. Judgment, what's the Judgment look like? He blocks here, he Judgments. Go. You got it, son? Let's go. Oh, Judgment, it won't kill this. Block your judgment. Keeps him alive. Yeah, I know I have the attack token. I'm attacking. You got the judgment, you got the judgment. Let it go. I shouldn't have played this 3-2. I should have waited. Should have waited on that 3-2.
This will not take long.
Gotta watch out for single combat, though. Because if he's got single combat with the,
better run.
With the Radiant Guardian, we're gonna have trouble.
Justice will be served.
We won the game 3. I don't think so. I think I'm fine with him getting 3, actually. I mean, getting 5. Getting 3, yeah. See what he does. Something crazy could happen. See what he does. Thinking hard over here. Kinda hot. I hope he's not ghosting me, dog. No, he wouldn't. Oh my god. Good games. Shouldn't have said that shit. I get paranoid. But I forgot who I was playing against for a second. That's Maverick, bro. Maverick's a beast, dude. Pillar of the community. Yeah, check out Maverick's stream.